Hello, I'm Amy K Bormet, and I'm here at Capitol Hill Arts Workshop, and I'm going to be performing a piece for you that I wrote called Let's Make a Change.
Truth hurts, but we are strong enough to listen to reason, to science, not our stubborn fears. Now is not the time to play the fool, blind to the inequity. Think of what we could be.
Hello, it's me, Amy K Bormet, here at Capitol Hill Arts Workshop, and I have a special song that I wrote during isolation, during quarantine, while I was looking out the window and all these happy little birds were flying around, and I was very jealous, So I wrote this song. It's called Jealous of the Birds.
Jealous of the birds flying in the sky, migrating to different roofs, close together. But I have nowhere to go, nowhere. Jealous of the birds flying in the sky, migrating to so free. go.
Me, Amy K Bormet, here at the Capitol Hill Arts Workshop, and I have a wonderful song that I wrote that I'm so excited to share with you. It's about the quest for perfection and how it's really unattainable. And it's especially dedicated to Dr. Frankenstein's ex-girlfriend who said, "If you don't like me the way I am, build yourself a new one." So here it is, She's Alive. Somebody new, then to make someone new. The perfect girl in the perfect size, that back those thighs, some bedroom eyes, sew it all together. Wait for stormy weather, thunder, lightning, a bolt of pain. Put your hands together, go and pull the lever. Disparate parts will revive again. Will revive again. It's alive, it's alive. The one you always dreamed of, not if they don't scream of. Her heart is ticking. She's caught in your embrace. You take one look at her face, and there's just a trace of angry rage. Oh, you can't believe it. Yeah, you can't conceive it. You swear you made her at the perfect stage. Take a piece with you.